Hello there, it's LP Gaming here. What the fuck is that? Okay, I'm continuing my playthrough with Metro last night.
I dragged Pavel out of the noose.
A few days ago,
and he says he's going to take me as close to Polis as possible.
Then I'll come back. I finished Metro 2033.
That's the way to do it, bro.
I skipped to the right.
I fucking love it. Always wanted to be a Athos. But you can be D'Artagnan, huh?
Chasing spiders, skeletons.
Cave-in? Ah, looks like they blew the tunnel up. Well, maybe something on the other side they couldn't stop with the bullets. Wait. I feel it up. There's got to be a way through somewhere.
Where the dead bodies are.
Okay. Achoo, help me with this.
Okay, I'm strong. Not rushing.
Let's go.
Open, motherfucker. Open.
Chef.
That won't open.
That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one. Okay. Let's hope the elevator works all right.
Come on.
Let's take this baby for a ride, huh? So, are we going?
Okay. Bastard. Okay, something can go in here.
Why did it stop?
Okay, it's moving.
Breakers out
the
fast.
Just a little more. 300 meters.
Блять. They heard us. You, my, we're right in their fucking nest. Shit. That's a bad
fuck.
If we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up, you understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything.
Bastards.
Come on, follow me.
Fucking
bitch.
Hey, motherfucker, die.
Thanks, Chuak. One for all, huh?
Oh, I'm gonna jump or what?
Gah! Them again! Hold them off, Artyom! I'll try to get us over!
Where are they?
Great! This will do it! Artyom! Come help me pull this out! Give you a lift.
Why can't they do anything?
Shit! They're inside! Let's go! A hand!
Die. Shit. No. What now?
Ready? Let's go.
Who went first? Beautiful first.
You're right, Artyom. Come on. Let's go. Light, there! Let's go up! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? What? Okay, we're safe here. Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. All right. Light up!
Well, my fire's not good enough. What the fuck is that?
All right. Let's go.
Some ammo. Not ammo. I like ammo. function. Come on, you ugly bitch. But no. Here. Okay.
Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go. Oh, over there. Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Use the power of the gate, but the battery should be there now.
Genius, good thinking. Ready?
This is
okay.
First up.
Please don't be any bugs in here.
Hey, bugs.
Follow me.
Okay. That's the first mission.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is.
Okay.
Chubak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay?
Come on then, hurry
okay.
up.
Okay, with the tunnel collapse, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is cross the sands.
Oh.
And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark. Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers probably, I don't know. And when there are rangers... Shit! Short on fielders.
Only one.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro. Hey, Priyatin. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh?
Nothing here. Where's the safe? Let's see the safe. Where's the mother?
You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire.
God damn it.
The building was crashed. That's the entrance to the theater. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your gun for an instant, okay? The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, actually. Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, flip that.
Okay, we could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast.
Što je bilo? Here. salsa. What's happening?
There's the crossing. Let's hurry there.
Oh, I'm going to into the airplane to see what is left behind.
Keep your headlight charged. Watch my dad out of your room. Slowly
up. Nothing. Didn't forget.
Pick up the pace, will you?
I don't know where you are.
Anything good there, my friend?
No, no, nothing. Where the fuck are you? Ah, here you are.
Check for filters, Artyom. You want to swap your mask, do it fast.
Money,
the school
money.
Master won't be needing his. Just very well.
Shit.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, that's...
Tread carefully. They say these tunnels show them more than just mutants. A good communist doesn't believe in souls, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me, wonder.
Naked.
Nature.
Hmm?
Nature.
Let's go out to the light.
Something here.
Check that service room.
Good. Oh, that's right.
I'll give cover.
Come on, motherfucker.
Jump! Yeah, let's try together. Moving.
No. That's it.
Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. You understand me?
Why not?
Okay, let's go.
Oh, shit. What was that?
One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is dependent on vacation, no? No, Artyom. I've never been to
sleep. What the hell is happening?
Wasn't meant to Bing. Be. I feel
ghosts.
Weird.
Hate ghosts.
Chuck, are you seeing this shit too?
Yes, yes. And I don't like it. Is that a tornado? Slip out of it. Come on, Yogi, motherfucker. Pew, pew, pew. And ass. God damn it. Fuck me, hell. Bitch.
Watchman, as soon as we moved away from the plane and we were almost there, huh?
Get ready. Bastard. Where's my gun? Not that. Oh, what the hell?
The theater is around the next corner. We have to move now.
I'll move it, motherfucker.
Follow me, faster,
faster.
Come over here.
Come on.
Go. Give me a hand.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
More are coming. Ulyak, you're gonna find the entrance. Above you.
Let's go. Where's the entrance?
Shit! Too many of them! We have to board the station! Get to the escalator! Move down! They're still after us! Hurry up, now! Follow me, now! My fielder is almost dead!
Open up, motherfucker! Shit.
take a stroll through the park, huh?
Yes. To the back.
The phantom of the past is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again, and are returning down to the metro as real partners now.
Pavel,
you can't survive the wastelands any other way.
Okay, come on in.
Come on,
about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by the wrecked plane.
Oh, nice suit.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
Gather the mid first.
We're waiting for the guys.
On their way.
Artyomy, so, if it's culture you want, the Bolshoi is up there above us. All the actors who survived are here. People come from all over the metro to see the shows they put on.
But why? Why do us?
They keep raising the standards. Last time it was our neighbors. This time...
Move it to shit.
Would be long before Führer has the station to himself.
The Führer.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red. And Revolution is speeding distance to police. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through, and you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in, Ned.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see, huh?
Candy. Pigs.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls.
Drunks. All drunks in here.
Death, decay, and endless war.
Wow. That is a really abnormal. Is it something new?
When do we become your father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
300.
You already have too many. Not a scratch or speck of rust. Guaranteed to hit.
At least I had some fun there.
Well, good luck.
You're always welcome here.
Great. Oh, shit.
Look, I got money
for
3 days.
Buy an insurance for your safety. Protect yourself and your loved ones.
Another stop. Best prices around,
I promise.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
drink instead.
Well, Artyom, I made all the arrangements. We can go to the revolution now.
Okay.
They will let us in through the theater.
But hey, I want to twist your arm. Just don't
come
back
to VIP.
When they change your mind.
Hey, you! Stop! Show me your tickets!
Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Should I watch?
Fire, if you'd be so kind. The captain.
Oops, pussy. Look at them tits jiggling. Is it a nipple? Oh, it's a nipple! Okay, that's it. Continuing.
Artyom! No? Enjoy
yes,
the show?
Yes, yes, enjoy it.
Sorry, man. Yeah. Time to move on.
That's it, 1 minute.
The fact we are still alive, huh? Tell me, okay?
If you tell me, sure.
Ali, go! Here you are, two of our specials from the old stock, been infusing it for half a year.
Opa, that's great! So, let's drink, Artyom!
Cheers, mate. Хорошо, прошу,
and this is a good place, but, yeah. Home is the best, you know? Yeah, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom! Wow! So, yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter, no rich men, true. But no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality. Come on, Artyom. No. Пей до дна.
Пей до дна.
Ура, хорошо прошла.
Хорошо пошла.
Where was I? Yes. Look at the far stations. They're freaking... eat each other, sell their kids slaves, and it's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order.
Come on, let's go now.
Come on, Artyom, come on. Bottoms up. So, my friend.
What's he looking?
That's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artyom. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line. And you?
Oh my god.
Are from the wrong side of the barricade. Private, take this gun with
you. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
After all that, eventually.
Welcome back, Comrade Major.
That is, Private.
Sneaky bitch.
That was so stupid of me. I bought that talk of friendship. The stupid musketeer saying, just you.
You'll get my revenge, you shit. I'll just make love for you.
Hey, stop that, Bleh. It's just being over enthusiastic, you know? Artyom, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you, okay? Now, you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
At ease, товарищ. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops.
The Secretary General?
Yep.
What about Comrade Corbin?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here, too.
Opa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated.
Move it!
Look, Artyom, you're a smart guy, so you understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need information.
Mm-hmm.
So, my advice to you, my friend? Cool. Okay. But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers!
Fuck you.
All for one, and one for all. But your comrades in the order, they're going
to I'm gonna fuck you in the ass until you bleed. Until you die on my cock.
Whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us.
You just want my information. You shit. You backstabbing cunt.
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Corbett. This stranger here, save me.
What a coincidence. Kuznitsky, one of the Spartan Rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artyom. They found D6 together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artyom. I think we both have something to offer. Take the comrade to the negotiation room.
To the torture room.
Young man, let's dispense with the introductory probing and catalysis. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But as my spy and operative, just like those musketeers, one for all and all for...
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin. Korbut, I need a moment.
Hitler.
And
is
what
Hitler?
Do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect.
Who are you gonna save my life?
As you have always noted, Lyonia must start learning how to improve his, people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method.
Oh, he's gonna...
Faster and more effective.
Torture
you
me.
Shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of these six!
Oh. I'm gonna Still fuck you up. You Hitler bastard.
You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat. Passwords, code names, operation protocols.
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lonia. Interrogation. Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him!
Get back here!
You're a
goddammit! All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him, and shoot the bastard! Then come to my office. We must talk.
Don't try something, I'm going to kill you.
Oh, I must agree with you on it. Brutality is a crooked path to information.
I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything.
Oh, motherfuck. What is that? Oh. Don't mind. Go inside, you fucks. The Dark One says,
I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Fuck you.
Fuck Corbett. Fuck my father. And Morozov. And the revolution. And my own future. I'd rather be
shot. I knew you were gonna save my life.
Father, killing his own brother. Listen. If you get out of here, just live. Here.
Thank you.
Get in there. This is the way to freedom. Believe me. I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those dens. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks, man.
Right. Sit down, Gordon. Let's talk.
About the negotiations in Polis?
So you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak?
I have a way of doing it without suffering.
The frontal assault is hopeless. But if we go underground to the church, advance through the catacombs, then attack from the rear, we should encounter little or no resistance.
Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs. Where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs on the
top. Here's my stuff. And I'm gonna kill him. Bastards. That's good. No. Kalish. Kalish. It's gonna replace this one, I guess. Okay, I made it. Fuck. Doesn't feel silence.
Dalje nećeš da jedeš. Mislim, zabila i rusku salatu i sve.
A ću da jedem, ali neću sad.
Dobro, da.
I show your face? Come on, Pastor. Oh, here.
Accept the delivery and sign the manifest?
I sure did.
Where'd you put the goods?
Wherever I was placed left. Top shelves mostly.
stations nearby. Machine gun, searchlight, where comrades were left. Something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes me.
Are no match for me and my sniping skills. It's me, Artyom. My name is Artyom.
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the blacksmith.
Ooh, Andrew.
At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in, but I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface, the Church in the Marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there.
Go, Andrew, show me the way.
As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies, sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look.
Show me.
The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard.
Ooh, I've been driving.
All right.
about the sound.
So the controls aren't perfect, but the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bots around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Okay. But it can't go backwards. No.
Покажешь дупу для фактора кучи.
Что?
Пилотяжа живет. Где ты живет, может? Он должен быть делать он будет для вас пара.
Да уж. Я уторок едем дради суем. Идем дради суем уторок.
Уторок?
Да.
Да, не могу вам понять.
Разутри идем. feel like that. No. true. Break it down.
Group is advancing towards critical
here,
also known as Venice.
They have an hour of playing time.
And are moving via frequently used tunnels.
Hit the like button in the face.
I can't afford not to.
And hit the subscribe button.